Well, we're just having a great day today. Been riding around on the Polaris, and this is a spot we call the Gator Pond, and it's low. I've never seen the water this low. So we just told the other boys to go back to camp, get the fishing poles, and here they come.
They're coming.
Don't run into the pond. We have no brakes. So one thing, whenever you have little kids and you're in Florida, especially somewhere like this that is totally wild, cannot let your kids get close to the water because a gator will snatch them up quick. Same thing with dogs. That's why you see we don't have our dogs here.
Wow, that was quick.
Tilapia. Tilapia.
You want a cooler?
No.
Honey, we have a cooler.
Mom, what do you got? I want to see what you
got.
Bigger
than a tilapia.
A bass!
Oh, man.
Catfish!
It is a catfish! That's lunch. Right there, baby. Look at that.
What kind of catfish is that, babe?
One that we're gonna eat.
That was fast. That was like a minute. No, 30 seconds.
Look at that, y'all. That is like the fattest channel. I don't even know what kind of catfish this is. Alright, everyone's been telling us that we need to come out catfishing. Say, go catfishing. Well, here we are. We didn't even know it, and we're catfishing. Look at that, y'all. Okay, so tell me what kind of catfish that is. He's fat, man.
A black one.
Is it a female?
Oh my goodness. Ow! Hey, bite!
And did you seriously
stick your finger in his mouth?
I'm good. No,
come on, stick your finger
in his mouth. Don't do it, Jordan. Peer pressure, don't do it.
He just smashed down on my finger.
Normally, you can get him in the mouth. I'd have to, you say, ow, I'm not even gonna try it.
Oh my gosh, he's got serious draw pressure.
Hey, how are you? Are you having so much fun? She's over here playing with Cheerios, y'all. Hey, Dill. Put on a lead weight.
Hey, he got one.
Oh, bluegill.
Keep him, that's a nice one.
That is a big bluegill.
That's nice. That's a nice one. How come I didn't fish this one? That's a nice one. It helps if you put them against your body. Like, smush them. No, watch. Decent. Like, if you just. And then you can grab them tight and then just squeeze them tight. Then you can get the hook up.
Fishing tips with Miss Sarah.
Too bad I can't get the hook out, though. Hold on. There it goes. See if you just squeeze them.
All right, let him go. Answer my phone again.
I think there would be some in that little pocket right there.
Yeah.
Under those green trees.
They're like fish everywhere. What are those jumping?
I have no idea what they are.
Ooh, a little biting action.
Is that another catfish?
Might be, yep.
Yep.
I think.
Yeah, it is. Oh, yeah. We're eating good tonight, y'all. Another one, same thing. Look at that.
Good one. Okay. Fishing 101. Catfish have little stingers on their side fins.
So what?
Those will stick ya.
What?
The fins. They got the sharp, see that sharp thing right there?
Yeah.
That'll stick ya.
Oh.
And it hurts. So you wanna go, are you being sarcastic?
No. Oh, okay. Seriously, I didn't know that.
So you wanna go behind them and don't let them stick you or bite you.
Who knows what kind of catfish that is, because I don't. I'm not a catfish connoisseur. But I'm gonna be eating this one tonight.
Oh. Sarah's on again. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah. That's a nice one!
Yeah.
Oh! Catfish.
Look at that.
Another catfish.
Take him off, though. Oh! What's up there? Ow, what do you have?
I have no idea.
Ow!
Oh gosh, they can bite hard.
Why did you put your finger?
A cigar. You got the cigar.
Oh, he got the cigar. Don't put your finger in that mouth.
That's the cigar that's been following us up.
Hey, I already got one.
Chaos. You wouldn't think that little sucker could bite that hard. Oh my gosh.
Buddy, why are we not saving
these
bluegill? I'm like
owning
them.
That's a big one, too.
Buddy. No, I don't care. I'm starting to catch bluegill.
You got this? No. Yeah, I'll just cut it. I need more. Are you happy now, Miss Sarah?
Open to catfish. Oh, it's a gar. That was a big gar.
That was a monster.
Hey, catfish.
I got a catfish.
We got the catfish we needed.
That's like a little armored catfish.
Armored catfish, yeah.
That's what you see out there flipping around on the surface, right there.
I don't even know how big it is.
That's your catfish right there. Come on. That's a walking catfish.
What?
That's a walking catfish. Throw him on the ground and watch him walk along. That's a walking catfish.
These ones have spines. Hang on.
With his mouth right open.
No.
Tilapia!
Get him up there. That's a good one.
That's awesome.
Get him!
Jordy, that's done. That's what we were catching in the cast net.
I reeled him in because I didn't want him.
That's what I'm telling you. There's a huge
one. Yeah, that, I saw a huge one over there.
David.
Yeah, buddy. Next time you go on a trip, I'm fishing this pond and I'm making another video. Mama's second video destroying the bluegill. Look at him, he's crawling. He's literally crawling.
Oh, I have no idea.
Yeah.
Here we go. We got our last donor fish.
Boys and girls, we're on action.
It's a pleasure. And I, just one. That little monkey.
Get in there.
Dave,
get him.
I'm bleeding like a. I'm eating you so good tonight. Dang!
I told you they poke.
My
hand is
bleeding so bad.
You get, that's gonna sting, man.
Yeah, it's burning so bad.
Go, go, go.
Go, go. Ah, poke myself again.
I'm done.
Dang! How's that little
trick
work?
That little
look
trick
at
work?
My head!
Mr. Ruff, how's that look? I know, but I have a
feeling. I
knew! I know, I got stuck in three places. One, two, and then there, on my finger there.
Let me see the bad one. See
one, two, somewhere there, three. That one looked bad.
What'd you do? He just hooked himself.
That hurts.
Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. National Lampoon's deer meat for dinner style. Unbelievable. This is the middle of the day. Hot. We had, I mean, no plans. I was just like, hey, let's go over and fish in the Gator Pond. And he's getting bit right now. And it's just been nonstop. I've got something on the lens. So I know that's making a big blur on the video. But we're going to go back, clean the catfish, and cook the catfish.
Camera's got one.
Got one. Something nice.
Oh.
Ooh. Are you sure you didn't loosen your drag?
Oh, it's definitely nice.
Going to bottom, please.
Yeah. Yep. Big gar.
Was it a gar? Oh, yeah.
That is a big.
All right, what's going on, you guys? So, yesterday was absolutely awesome. Just having a good time on the edge of the bank. We caught all those catfish and tilapia, and Sarah caught a pile of bluegills and wanted to kill them all. But anyway, we got enough for dinner, and we were gonna do like this awesome camp style hardwood fire grill the fish, but we wake up to a monsoon, so we can't do that. But we're gonna clean them and cook them anyway. Now, there was barely any ice in this yesterday. There's still ice in here. But what kind of catfish are those? That's what I wanna know. Look how cold they are. They're like frozen. That's just the ice from yesterday. Take a really sharp knife and just barely cut the skin, just like that. Follow it right around. You don't want to cut it too deep. Grab that skin. Might take a couple tries. Break the back. There you go. So that's a whole catfish. Now I know a lot of people will cook the catfish with the fins and the tail on. I just decided not to do that. That's a pretty piece of meat though. Now let's fillet one. Once you get your catfish skinned, come in here and fillet that sucker out. All right, so that's the whole catfish. These are the fillets. When you fillet a catfish, make sure you keep the backbone because you can batter that, fry that, and eat that. It's amazing. I know a lot of y'all probably think I'm crazy for cutting the fins and the tail off. A lot of people like to fry that as well. But for right now, that's what I'm doing. Let me fillet the rest of these fish, and we're gonna go see how they taste. We got our fillets. Before I season my fillets, I always want to dry them off. And then that's our big whole catfish. And I like to cut that into a more manageable size. Just like that. Perfect. All around best fish seasoning in the world right there. Original Everglades. You don't think so? Ask somebody, they'll tell you. Once you got your fish nice and seasoned, roll in the flour. Just like that. Grease for you. Not too crazy hot. You don't want your fish too hot. Just let it cook. Your fillets are going to cook faster than your big thick pieces. Set them over there like that. Alright, last piece is coming at the grease. See what these rascals think about this. Honey Pie, come here.
You want some fish?
That's so good.
Thank you.
It's a base piece extra to leave that for Mr. Rob.
That's actually really good. No, I didn't expect it to be so good.
Wait, too hot.
All right, you guys, so that's that. That's proof positive that you can grab a fishing pole with a bucket of worms, go out to a little fishing hole, and catch yourself a good meal. We just came back, had a great time, and appreciate all you guys watching. Leave a comment and let us know what else you want us to see. What else you would like to see us catch it, clean it, cook it. Eat it. But for now,
We go.